people. What are you guys doing out there?
This isn't allowed?
My lord, it is so good to see all you folks. Hey, William, are we streaming, William? We're on. We're on air. Well, thanks a lot for joining us, folks. It's wonderful to see all you people here, and it's wonderful to see people at home. And I'm specifically talking to my daughter, Sophie, who's probably watching this right now. Sophie's going to be four in October, and she wrote this little song. She wrote a song the other day, and she's doing a drawing, and she had some bubbles, and I promised that I would play this song for her at the show. And the reason I'm doing this, usually we just play Tom Waits material, but I'm thinking in 50 or 60 years there will be a Sophie Fawcett tribute band playing somewhere. And you heard it here first. So this is a very simple song. There are only actually four lines, and it goes, if you ever have a problem, you can get yourself trouble bubbles today. It's bubble juice, trouble bubbles. They only cost $50. Did you ever get a bubble in the face? That's the whole song. So it's, if you ever have a problem, you can get trouble bubbles today. They only cost $50. Did you ever get a bubble in the face? There we go. All right, Matt Pease. All right.
They were just going to start.
There you go, Sophie. That's your song. You heard it here first. That's right. So as you can tell, it kind of highlights that she's a great songwriter at less than 4 years old, and she's got an entrepreneurial spirit. And that's what our first song is about that sort of spirit. Peter Dowse, can you hit me up with this?
Oh, that's it, right there. Oh, yeah.
Come on. Say to step right up. Yeah, everyone's a winner in bargains galore. That's right, you two can be the proud owner. The quality goes in before the name goes on. One tenth of a dollar. We got service after sales. And how about perfume? We got perfume. How about an engagement ring? Got some for the little lady, some for the little lady, some for the little lady. We got $3-4. We got a year-end clearance. We got a white sale on the smoke-damaged furniture. You can drive it away today. Act now. Receivers, our gift to you. They come in all colors, one size fits all. No muss, no fuss, no spills. You're tired of kitchen drudgery. Everything must go. We're going out of business, going out of business, going out of business sale. 50% off original retail price. Skip the middleman, don't settle for less. How do we do it? Volume, turn up the volume. Well, you heard it advertised. Don't hesitate. Don't be caught with your doors down. You can step right up. Come on, step right up. That's right, if a lazy chops and slices and dices, it never stops. It lasts a lifetime and it mows you along. Well, it mows your lawn and it picks up the kids from school. It gets rid of unwanted facial hair, gets rid of embarrassing age spots, and it delivers a pizza. And it lengthens and it strengthens. And it finds that slipper that's been at large under the Chase Lounge for several weeks. And it plays a mean rhythm, nasty mix excuses, unwanted lipstick on your collar, and it's only a dollar. It's only a dollar, come on and step right up. Step right up. Step right up. Step right up. Your signature, if not completely satisfied, mail back unused portion product, complete refund the price of purchase. Come on and step right up. Just step right up. Please allow 30 days for deliveries. Don't be fooled by cheap imitations. You can live in it. You can live in it, loving it, loving it, swimming it, sleeping it, swimming it, loving it, loving it, swimming it, sleeping it. Removes embarrassing stains from cotton sheets. That's right. Well, turns the sandwich into a banquet. Entertains visiting relatives. You're tired of being the life of the party. Change your life, change your shorts, change your life. Change into a 9-year-old Hindu boy, get rid of your wife. and walks your dog. Yeah, walks your dog and it doubles on sacks. You can jump back, Jack. See you later, alligator. See you later, alligator. And it steals your car. Well, it gets rid of your gambler's debts. It quits smoking. It's a friend. It's a companion. It's the only product you will ever need. Never needs hiding. Takes weights off hips, busts thighs, chin, midriff. Gives you dandruff. And it finds you a job. It is a job. It strips the phone company free. Take 10 for 5 exchange. And it gets rid of blackheads, the heartbreak, psoriasis, Christ. You don't know the meaning of heartache, buddy. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on and step right up, step right up, step right up. Well, it's new, it's improved, it's old-fashioned, it never needs ironing. Well, it creates household odors, it disinfects for your protection, it sanitizes for your protection. Gives you an erection and wins the election. Why put up with painful corns any longer? It's a redouble coupon, no obligation, no sales. We will visit your home. Got a jackpot, 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 and prizes, 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 all work guaranteed. See, how do we do it? 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 We need your business. We're going out of business. Gonna give you the business. Just get on the business center. I'm going out of business sale. Receive our free brochure. Free brochure. Free brochure. Come on and step right up. Step right up. Step right up. Step right up. Batteries not included. That's right, buddy. The large print giveth and the small print taketh away. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. You can step right up. You can step right up. Come on and step right up. Step right up.
Peter Dowse.
Get out of here, get out of here, kid, you're bugging me.
Get out of here, kid. Come on, where is that? That's my favorite line.
Well, one thing we're learning about is the sun, ladies and gentlemen, yes? Maybe a little bit too much. Slow things down and think about the other things in the sky.
You saw me standing alone without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. A dream in my heart without a love of my own. I'll shoot the moon right out of the sky, you baby. I'll be the penny on your eye for you, baby. I want to take you out to the fair. Yow, 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 yow. Here is a red rose ribbon for your hair. I'll show the moon right out of the sky for you, baby. I'll shoot the moon for you. A vulture circles right over your head for you, baby. I'll be the pennies after you're dead for you, baby. Baby, 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 baby. in your hair. Wow, 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 wow. I want a picture and kiss you and never be there. I'll shoot the moon right out of the sky for you, baby. I'll shoot the moon for you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. You bring the best in us. It's so nice to have you here. Have you been out lately? Have you been here every night? You've been partying?
Oh, well, we've been waiting for you too. We've done this several times and it's been very exciting, and but it hasn't been that exciting, but it's been, this is much more. It's been amazing to be able to be together, have dinner together. We haven't done a lot of dancing lately. This song's called it's called Tango Till You're Sore, and we're gonna play it. We've never played it before, so if it moves you to dance, don't let it. Don't. It's actually kind of in the spirit of St. James Infirmary. So.
Better on a blind.
I tell you all my secrets, but I lie about my past and send me off to bed forevermore. Let's hear some banjo. She's dressed in calico and the color of a doll. Wave goodbye on Cadillac Day and a skillet on the wall. Cut me a switch, I'll hold your breath till the sun goes down. Paint my name on the hood and send me off to another town. Then just let me fall out of the window with confetti in my hair. Feel a jackal better. Fall out of the window with confetti in my hair. Feel a jack or better on a blanket by the stairs. I tell you all my secrets, but I lie about my past. Send me off to bed forevermore. And just send me off to bed forevermore. Send me one more time. Send me off to bed forevermore.
Thank you very kindly, folks.
Aaron Watson.
There's such a wealth of songs to pick from, right? So this is our opportunity to try some of the, just kind of add more songs. Because why wouldn't we, right? You like Tom Waits, right? So hey, let's play some.
Aaron definitely drives the bus on the new song. Every time we do a gig,
Aaron shows up and says, yeah, I've got five or six new tunes I'd like to try here.
And I don't even have a class four. I'm just a total pedestrian. But I'm convincing. I can be. So,
what are we doing back there, fellas?
Uh-oh. We have a spilled beer incident back here.
Thank you very kindly for watching from home, too. You're very lucky. We're very lucky to have you. There's limited seating, so it's happy times. But thank you very much for tuning in from home. Well, we're here with you.
Sitting on my windowsill, blowing my horn. Nobody's up except the moon and me, and a lazy old tomcat on a midnight spree. All that left me was a melody. In an indigo sky, and I've been loving you, Rosie, since the day I was born. And I'll be loving you until the day I die.
say, why do you evade? Rosie, how can I persuade? Loving you until the day I die. Rosie, why do you evade? Rosie, how can I persuade? Rosie, I said, Rosie.
Something happened in the back row. There's always something happens in the back row with a bass player and drummer. It's
oh man.
The good news is it can hold Matt's set list up on the wall.
Whoever printed these off has better eyesight than I do.
I'm gonna imagine it was.
I need the 18 or 20, 22 font. This is like 12 maybe. Not acceptable. Wow.
Well, no use crying over spilled milk, spilled beer. But it was more than rain, wasn't it? That's spilled there.
Sending our thoughts out to the firefighters out there. We're working their butts off to keep our land safe here, and they need a little bit of rain.
It's more than rain that falls on our parade tonight. It's more than thunder. It's more than thunder. It's more than a bad dream. Now that I'm sober, nothing but sad time. But sad times, none of our buttons are lined with gold. Nobody's caught the bouquet. Going our way, and it's more than trouble I've got myself into. It's more than woe-begotten gray skies now. Thank you. of our pockets are lined with gold, and nobody's caught the bouquet. And there are no dead presidents that we can fold. Nothing's going our way, and it's more than goodbye. I have to say to you, it's more than we'll be gods in gray skies now, and it's more than goodbye. I have to say to you, it's more than we'll be gods in gray skies now. It's more than woe begots in gray skies now. I want to say it again. It's more than woe begots in gray skies now.
That was weird. All right. Thank you.
What is the difference between a banjo and an onion?
Yeah, there is no key of K. I just figured that out.
Key of K. Oh, gosh, thank you.
Are we cold water or shorty?
Oh, I'm in the wrong place.
Sorry. We are shorty.
These are nice glasses. Thank you. That's very, very kind of you.
Here's a little number from the album Rain Dogs.
Can I get a beer? Can I get a beer?
Ready?
Buckshot eyes and purple heart, I roll down the national stroll. And with a big fat paycheck strapped to my hip sack and a shore leaf wristwatch underneath my sleeve, and a Hong Kong drizzle on Cuban heel, I roll down the gutter to the blood bank. And I left all my papers on the Ticonderoga Road, and I was in bad need of a shave. Stopped at the corner and slopped on cold chow mein. Shot billiards with a midget until the rain stopped. And I bought a long sleeve shirt with horses on the front, and some gum and a lighter and a knife. And I sat down and wrote a letter to my wife. I said, baby, I'm so far away from home, and I need my baby, and I miss my baby so, I can't make it by myself, I love you so, oh. I was pacing myself, trying to make it all last, trying to get all the life out of a lousy 3-day pass. Had a cold one at the Dragon, some Filipino floor show. I drank with a lieutenant while the rain. And I wondered how this same moon outside over this Chinatown fair could look down over Illinois and find you there. Find you there, find you there. You know I love you, baby. I said, babe, I'm so far away from home, and I miss my baby so. I can't make it by myself. I love you so.
Kelly Fawcett on the guitar.
Yeah, Kelly Fawcett.
So Aaron and I played that song the other night at a little restaurant gig, and the waitress's name was Charlene, and she kept on looking over us every time he was.
She was so upset. She was so upset when she first heard that. Afraid, she said. She was really scared. And then flattered, and then was confused, and elated. We're not here to be cheerful, are we? We're here to get it all out. It hasn't been that cheerful.
We've been saving
lately.
Up this angst for
this
a year and a half.
Cheerful.
That's right.
Of course, we're here to be cheerful.
When are we going to reprise Sophie's song there? It might be now.
Okay.
So now is the time.
If you ever have a problem.
It's a brilliant song, really. There's a problem. She solves it with the bubble juice. $50 for soap and water, folks. $50. That's pretty bright, kid.
And she saved our set, too. There you go, Sophie.
Okay. You there, Pease?
I am here.
We got a few peas in a pot over there.
See, it's a beer, though. I have no beer. I'm just saying. Hey. We
do have a short break coming up for a beer break, Matt. Well, we're going to be okay. We're going to make it.
Better make it a long one.
It's a million in a drop dead suit, Dutch pink on the downtown train, $2 pistol but the gun won't shoot, in a corner in a pouring rain. 16 men on a dead man's chest, and I've been stepping on the devil's tail.
stripes across the full moon's head. Stared through the bars of a Cuban jail. Bluebirds, I went home. Lots of long fire, your children all gone. Hey, little bird, fly away home. Your house is on fire, your children all gone. Broke a bottle over Morgan's head, and I've been stepping on the devil's tail. Stripes across the full moon's head, staring through the bars of a Cuban jail. Bloody fingers and a purple knife, flamingo drinking from a cocktail glass. I'm on the lawn with someone else's wife. Am I the view from the top of the mast? Hey little bird, fly away home. Your house is on fire, your children all alone. Hey little bird, fly away home. Your house is on fire, your children all alone. Yellow sheets on a Hong Kong bed, strays the horn and the Slingerland ride. To the carnival is what she said. $100 makes it dark inside. Hit a million in a drop dead suit. Dutch pink on the downtown train. $2 pistol but the gun won't shoot. I'm in a corner in the pouring rain. Hey little bird, fly away home. Your house is on fire, your children all alone. Hey little bird, fly away home. Your house is on fire, your children all alone. Hey little bird, fly away home. Your house is on fire, your children all alone. Hey little bird, fly away home. Your house is on fire, your children all alone.
I guess we're just going to compress all the songs into, we're just going to play them at mock speed so we can get through to this break so Matt can get a beer.
Yeah. let's
do something nice and easy here. I think that's what we need. Need sweeten it up a little bit.
I think so. Oh, it's hot. Oh, it
it'd be nice to hear everybody sing. Are we allowed to all sing? You stay behind the plexiglass. The chorus goes.
We all have two vaccines. We all have two shots here, right? Two,
yeah, we're fine, right?
Okay.
Sing if you want to sing.
You're allowed to sing. Yeah, if you're not, you can't. But if you're double vaxxed, you can sing.
Okay. Everybody else, just hold your breath. You'll be fine. It's a short song. Those were the days of roses, poetry, and poses. And all I had was you, and all you had was me.
Those were the days of roses, poetry and prose, Martha. All I had was you, and all you had was me.
Try that again.
Those were the days of roses, Rose and Martha, all I had was you, and all you had was me. Second part goes, there was no tomorrow. We packed away all our sorrow, and we saved them for a rainy day.
You get a couple tries of that.
Operator, number please. It's been so many years. Will she remember my old voice while I fight the tears? Well, hello, hello, is this Martha? Well, this is old Tom Frost. And I am calling you long distance. Don't worry about the cost, 'cause it's been 40 years or more. Now, Martha, please recall. Meet me out for coffee where we can talk about it all. And those were the days of roses, poetry and prose and Martha. All I had was you, and all you had was me. There were no tomorrows. We packed all our sorrows, and we save them for a rainy day. And I feel so much older now. You're much older too. Well, how's your husband? How's the kids? You know, I got married too. Well, you're lucky that you found someone to make you feel secure, 'cause we were all so young and foolish. Now we are mature. And those were the days of roses, poetry and prose and Martha. All I had was you, and all you had was me. There were no tomorrows. We packed away all our sorrows, and we saved them for a rainy day.
Brooke Maxwell.
Oh, Brooke. Thank you.
Oh, jeez.
Classy.
Um,
if Tony and Lee are here, or if they're watching, that was a little gift to you. Tony and Lee, are you here right now?
Tony and Lee?
At home watching. Oh, we can't say we
that
didn't
was
play
for, that
for
was for all of these guys then.
Well, yeah, I know.
Tony
of course
Lee
it show.
Was. That was for these guys.
That wasn't for Tony and Lee at all. They're not even here right now.
Never liked those guys. This brings us kind of to the middle of our show, and we didn't quite know what to do because the hours are kind of new. It's 7 to 9. We're thinking, do we just play right through, or do we take a break so people can go to the bathroom and get a beer at the bar, that sort of thing, or do we just plow right through? What would you like us to do? Plow or break?
Little teeny plow.
We're gonna need a beer up here for Matt then, I guess. What are you drinking, Pease?
10-minute break we have.
We're not as time limited as we thought we were when we were doing the live streams. So
yeah, we're not quite on the time. Exactly. We thought it was a very strict 9 o'clock thing. You have to get out and you have to be screened and that sort of thing. But we might just go a little over here. We can go a little past 9. Thanks, Shanna. See, we heard it there.
We're gonna stretch this one out. We'll see how we feel at the end of the song.
It goes bing. It's just 1-1-1-1-1-1-1. Count 1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1, except for the end, and then at 3. 1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-
Pale face said to the eyeball kid, she just goes clang, boom, and steam. Halo wings, horns, and a tail. Shoveling coal inside my dreams. There are no laws. She's made of cream. She's such a scream. Keep on tray, bien, nails in cement. Earth, bony gal, immortal clay. Plow is red, the well is full. Inside the dollhouse of her skull, a cheetah coat fills up with steam. She's such a scream. Go! So clean machine gun pays. You ride the only war machine and drag that chain across the stage. Her lips are red. She is the queen. She's such a scream. Take a solo at her. Goes clang, boom, steam. Halo wings, horns and a tail, shoveling coal inside my dream. There are no laws, she's made of cream. She's such a scream. Three Anaganza.
Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. All right, take 10. A quick 10, right? Is that what we're doing?
We could do 10.
We're going to take a quick break here.
10 minutes. Everyone run to the bathroom at once, but just one person within 10 feet of it at a time.
So go very quickly. We're doing a break? Okay, let's do it. I guess we're taking a break, William.
This is the break. We're just hanging, breaking.
We're just going to sit here and tell some jokes. Do you know any jokes?
I think you should teach us all Sophie's song, and I think that should be an ensemble.
Thank you.
Now, when we say 10 minutes, we're not screwing around here.
Hey! William, could I get a little verb in the monitor? Verb.
A verb. He wants verb.
Verb. A little verb.
Weirdo.
Verb.
Verb. Singers wanting their reverb. Verb, if he verb. Wants reverb, I want some too.
Verb.
I'm just joking. You don't need to.
No. I got no verb.
That's a crutch. Get that wetness off my voice. That's good. That's good.
Da, 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 da.
There was reverb in the on the she said, get that wetness on my voice.
What?
No verb for me, thanks.
All right. We're gonna have a little bit of saw here. So it's summertime and it's steaming hot out there, and this is one of those great summertime tunes that's been recorded by a few different people. Before we start though, I know that hey Peter, I'm talking up here. I'm telling the people a story. Yeah, well, I know you were, but I mean, the question that's on everyone's mind right now, and I'm sure it's as burning, is if the pandemic is nearing an end, why are the beautiful Maladies still cutting their own hair? Brooke, you want to show them?
Thank you. This goes out to Pedro.
Yeah, there we are. Anyway, we will start going to hairdressers soon, as soon as it grows back. But till then, the number two razor is going to do the trick. Where are we?
Girl, sha la 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 la, sha.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Thanks. Welcome back, folks. And I got my own readers here. This gentleman here said that if you're in Victoria and you don't have your reading glasses, you know, it's kind of like panties at a Tom Jones concert, right? Just throw the readers at you. It's not unusual. Have fun with anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. It's not unusual to hang around with anyone. But if you see me hanging around with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry and I wanna die. Beautiful, that's enough of that. Wrong Tom. Okay.
Night of the Tom.
We do love Tom Jones too, but this is a Tom Waits song.
How the hell are we gonna get to the next song now? Is this a song about patriotism or mopping the floors or something like that? Thank you.
Oh, can I have my mic back? Sorry, the maracas, I understand the maracas are not necessarily, they don't need to be amplified. But hey, when they are, they really, you know, when you got a handful of maracas, just fucking play them. Just play those things, right?
That sounds like a punchline for some joke that's not appropriate for this audience, Aaron.
What's the joke?
Sounds like a 60s spaghetti western. Handful of maracas.
That's a good segue into this next song. It's about the Wild West, perhaps nostalgia for the wide open trail traveling. William, could I get a little bit of reverb on my monitor? I'm feeling nostalgic. It feels that dreamy kind of quality. It's kind of a dreamy. Is this what you expected, ladies and gentlemen? Big night out? This is what we expected. Thank you so much for coming down. It's Friday the 13th, right? But who cares what day it is? They all mush together, and here we are, and today is the day. Today is the big day.
I'm not sure if Herman saves these nights for us, but we've had some pretty good ones. A couple of the Friday the 13th, and I think we had Halloween. Maybe we might have a Halloween coming.
The day before Halloween. We had a Halloween. Okay. I'm ready. I'm going to follow Mr. Kelly Fawcett on the steel guitar here. I've seen it all, boy. I've been all over. Been everywhere in the whole wide world. I've rode the high line with old Blind Darby. I danced real slow with Ida Jane. I was full of wonder when I left Murfreesboro. Now I'm full of hollow on Maxwell Place. And I hope my pony, I hope my pony, hope my pony knows the way back home. I've walked from Natchez to Hush Bikina. I built a fire on the side of the road. I worked for nothing in Belzoni Sawmill. I rode a blind on the beach. And oh, Tallulah's friendly, Belzoni ain't so. 44
will get you 99. And I hope my pony, I hope my pony, I hope my pony knows the way back home. I give him a mezzanine to cross. I lived on nothing but dreams and train smoke. Somehow my watch and chain got lost. I wish I was home in Evelyn's kitchen with old Jay curled around my feet. I hope my pony, I hope my pony, I hope my pony knows the way back home. I hope my pony, I hope my pony, hope my pony knows the way back home.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Aaron Watson.
What a beautiful song that is, hey? The pickup works pretty good, hey?
What's up next?
Get behind the mule. This is the animal set, I think.
Oh, yeah, pony, mule. It's like you planned it.
I'm going to keep this on. I guess ponies and mules.
Usually it's ponies and boats for me.
Oh, yeah, ponies and boats. Yeah.
If I had a boat. I'm going to keep playing this thing because it is.
This is Aaron's dobro that he was kind enough to lend me here, and he's never getting it back.
Okay, well, let's see if this works. Well, that's going to be too much.
Going to the bottom, he's going down the drain. But she said she wasn't big enough to get. Got to get behind me in the morning empire. Got to get behind the mule in the morning empire. You got to get behind the mule in the morning empire. You got to get behind the mule in the morning empire. Yeah. Choppity chop with the axe in the woods, gonna meet you by the fall down tree. A shovel of dirt on coffee lid, and you know they come looking for me, boys. You know they come looking for me. Got to get behind a mule.
Get behind a mule.
morning and plow.
You got to get behind the mule.
You got to get behind the mule.
Get the morning and plow. You got to get behind the mule.
You got to get behind the mule.
Get the morning and plow. You got to get behind the mule.
You got to get behind the mule.
Morning and plow.
Morning and plow.
Big Jack Earl was 8 foot two. He stood in the road and he cried, 'cause he couldn't make her love him, couldn't make her stay. Tell the good Lord that he tried. Tell the good Lord that he tried. Got to get behind the mule. In the morning and plow. You got to get behind the mule. In the morning and plow. You got to get behind the mule. In the morning and plow. You got to get behind the mule. Morning and plow. Sons of the Widow James, Jack the Cutter and the Park My Kid, where they stood to stand naked at the bottom of the cross. Tell the good Lord what they did. They got to tell the good Lord what they did. Got to get behind the mule. In the morning and plow. You got to get behind the mule. In the morning and plow. You got to get behind the mule. In the morning and plow.
Plow.
You got to get behind the mule.
Get behind the
mule. Morning and plow.
Morning.
Well, it's a dusty road from Placerville to Atchville, on the deck of a Weaverville stage. We're beautified on Biddy for lemonade. Now I'm shaking my brandy with the nail boys. Stirring my brandy with the nail. Got to get behind the mule.
Get behind the mule.
In the morning and plow. You got to get behind the mule.
Get behind the mule.
Morning and plow.
Morning.
You got to get behind the mule.
Get behind the mule.
In the morning and plow.
Morning.
Got to get behind the mule.
Get behind the mule.
Morning and plow.
Morning and plow.
Now, fellas, I want to hear a little bit of Peter Dowse on the bass. Peter Dowse on the bass. Peter Dowse on the bass. Peter Dowse.
Behind the mule,
in the morning and plow.
Morning and plow.
you got to get behind the mule.
Gotta get behind the mule.
Get the morning and plow.
Get the morning and plow.
Folks.
Right here in River City. Oh, man. Okay, what do we do with this thing?
Oh, wow. Yeah, so this next song was a request a long time ago. We have a really, we have the internet, Facebook, and on there is we have a fan page on there called The Beautiful Maladies. And if you get the updates, it's, well, thanks for getting our updates. We had some requests sent to us at one point. You can communicate if you ever want to talk to us. You can just ask. But anyways, at one point there was someone requested this song, so we spent the time to learn it.
You spent the time to learn it. We're following you.
Well, it's okay. I'll take it. The internet.
Aaron Watson is an amazing human being. Okay.
It's from one of his older albums. It's a kind of a country song. This is the first time we've ever played it, so we just gotta set the tempo. He's got such an incredibly diverse and eclectic and elaborate and extensive, I might have said extensive several times, repertoire. So this is one of the, in the country vein. I think Keith Richards might be on this song.
Now you're gone. It's hotels and whiskey and sad luck dames. I don't care if you miss me, never remember your name. They say if you get far enough away, you'll be on your way back home. Well, I'm at the station and I can't get on the train. Must be blind love. Only kind of love is stone blind love. Must be blind love. Only kind of love is stone blind love. Blind love, must be blind love, stone blind love. Now the streets are turning blue, the dogs are barking and the night has come. And there's tears that are falling from your blue eyes now. and I wonder where you are. And I whisper your name, only way to find you is if I close my eyes. I find you with blind love, the only kind of love, stone blind love. With your blind love, the only kind of love is stone blind love. With your blind love, the only kind of love is stone blind love. With your blind love, with your stone blind love. Let's hear someone take some. About that band, hey? That's the first time we've kind of initiated that kind of Flying Burrito Brothers groove, right? So what a treat to be able to hear a band like this. Does everybody know the band here? There's no introductions necessary here. Peter knows the Flying Burrito Brothers, he says.
Peter was a Flying Burrito Brother.
Peter used to... that's the punchline. Peter used to. Peter used to do that.
Peter's done it all.
What are we doing here?
Are we doing 16. One called 16 Shells from a 30 out set?
We could try something like that.
Do you like that song? Hey, everybody at once, get ready. Think of your favorite Tom Waits song. I got it? Now just shout it out. Or just think it. Hey.
Huh?
Oh. Ten, yeah. Hey. You can be a little louder than that if you want. Time. Oh my God. Time.
I don't know it.
Hold on. Oh yeah. Yeah. Wow. See, we make mental notes and then we put them in the set list next time.
Yeah, we'll be back in a couple months and we'll have that ready for you. Huh?
Oh, what a... my heart is breaking up here. We can do that.
Oh, right now? Wow, nice.
Are we doing it now?
Yeah, he just put on his special guitar and everything.
You got Kelly really excited about that.
Get my what?
It's Friday the 13th.
It's a Friday. We can do the Heart of Saturday Night. It's, we know
what
it is.
But on a Friday.
I don't. The Heart of Friday Night. What key do we do the hardest Saturday night on a Friday on?
I do it in a D, but
Friday the 13th.
I do it on a D in a D.
I'll
Well, you guessed her right. Behind the wheel, with your arm around your sweet one, your Oldsmobile and you're barreling down the boulevard, looking for the heart of Saturday night. You got paid on Friday, pockets are jingling, and you see all the lights, and you get all the tingling, cause you're cruising with the six, looking for the heart of Saturday night. So you comb your hair, shave your face, try to wipe out every trace of all the other days. In the week, you know that this could be the Saturday you're reaching your peak, stopping on a red, going on a green. Tonight could be like nothing there ever seen, cause you're barreling down the boulevard, looking for the heart of Saturday night. Tell me, is the crack of the pool ball, neon buzzing, telephone is ringing, it's his second cousin, it's the barmaid smiling, and the corner of her eye, you know the magic of a melancholy tear in her eye, makes you kind of quiver down the core as you dream of all those Saturdays came before, left you stumbling onto the heart of Saturday night. They left you stumbling onto the heart of Saturday night. Standing right here, taking my hand, you gotta hold on.
Oh, chocolate, Jesus.
Oh, my Brooke.
Johnsburg.
Chocolate, Jesus, and then. Things have gotten totally out of control, folks. I'm sorry. I initiated it. I take full responsibility.
Could I get a little bit of a banjo mic here, William?
On a Sunday, don't get on my knees and pray, don't memorize the books of the Bible, I got my own special way. I know that Jesus loved me, baby, just
call it Jesus. Make me feel good inside. It's got to be a chocolate Jesus. Keep me satisfied. Well, I don't want no apples anymore. I don't want me no man joy.
Thank you, dancers.
Bravo.
Well, then the black cross stuck through a hole in the sky. So I spent all my buttons on an old pack mule. I'd met me a letter from a pawn shop marimba. And I leaned it up against a dandelion tree. I leaned it up against a dandelion tree. I leaned it up against a dandelion tree. I'm gonna roast them feathers on the tire I'm spinning. I'm gonna beat me a billy from an old French horn. I'm gonna fill my satchel full of old big corn. Me a hole about the size of a kick drum. And me and that mule scramble right through the hole. Me and that mule scramble right through the hole. Me and that mule scramble right through the hole. Yeah, I'm gonna whittle you into kindling. Black crow, 16 shells from a 30-06. Whittle you into kindling. Black crow, 16 shells from a 30-06. 16 shells from a 30-06. 16 shells.
Bears from the 30 Austin. When I stepped in the hollow of a dry creek bed, yeah, and I ripped out the bugs from a red Corvette. I ripped out the bugs from a red Corvette. Well, Lionel and Dave and the Butcher make three. Yeah, I'm gonna meet you at the knuckles of a skinny bone tree. Yeah, and me and that mule scrambled right to the hole. Me and that mule scrambled right to the hole. Me and that mule scrambled right to the hole. I'm gonna whittle you into kindling. Black Crow, 16 shells from 30 out of 6. Whittle you into kindling. Black Crow, 16 shells from 30 out of 6. Well, I hold him prisoner in a Washburn jail. Then I strapped to the back of my old kick mule. I strapped to the back of my old kick mule. Well, I strum it loud, just drive him crazy. Yeah, and I strum it real loud, just to rattle his cage. I bang it real loud, just to rattle his cage. I bang it loud, just to rattle his cage. I bang it loud, just to rattle his cage. Gonna whittle you in the kindling. Black Crow, 16 shells from a 30-06. Whittle you in the kindling. Black Crow, 16 shells from a 30-06. 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 16 shells from a
30-06. That's Matt Pease on the drummy things like that.
Wow. Should we do Jonesburg? Should we go do Jonesburg and move from
something pretty? I think would be nice. Do you guys know something pretty?
That I think of, look here in my wallet, that's her. She grew up on a farm there's a place on my arm where I've written her name next to mine. I know I can live without her, and I'm her only boy. And she grew up outside McHenry in Johnsburg,
Hey!
Hey!
Thanks, folks. Have some fun with what you do, right? Have a good time doing it. Do what you love. Thanks again. If there's people watching at home, I'm sure there's a few. You know, for the last little while in recent memory, there's been a lot of live streams, and I hope have you watched some live streams? Anybody watch a live stream? It's great watching a live stream. It's real, right? It's become more of an interactive thing where you're actually, you know, you're participating. There's, as long as the connection's there, where you're thinking, okay, well, there's people at home right now. Just like there's people thinking right here, right now. Just like there's people out in space thinking out right there, and there's people in different dimensions speaking. You know, we're all in this together. So thank you very much for watching, whoever you are.
Actually, speaking of those people who are in outer space and everywhere else, this is a good time to acknowledge the super tech team that makes this possible to Zoom and
Bravo.
Be here locally. We've got William over there on the soundboard.
Thank you very kindly to William.
Speaking of outer space. Yeah, there's a whole team to make it happen. We're very lucky here at Herman's not only to have a place that's hip and cool to play and keeping music alive, but also keeping it relevant and connected to people during this crazy time. And they really bust their butt to do it. And it's really made a difference to the local scene. I think Herman's is thriving as much as it ever has been. And it's makes me really feel proud of those folks who are behind the scenes making that happen. Way to go.
And it's very, very, very much because of that man over there. Look, if you look at the floor here, you will notice something that you haven't seen in Herman's in about 35 years. New carpets. Believe this?
Unbelievable.
It's a beautiful new stage, new carpeting, new look. That's all thanks to William. Thank you so much.
Actually, the carpets were brought in, I think, from Turkey. Is that correct?
Okay. He didn't stitch the carpets by hand. That's true.
They Turkish carpets, import. Turkish rugs.
And well, that's just nitpicking, isn't it?
Brilliant, Kelly. Thank you for setting up this next tune. Speaking of exotic lands, actually, just before we do speak of exotic lands, I don't know if anybody saw that, but I was playing Shaker on that last tune. The first time I played Shaker. Thank you. Thanks, Mom. I did my best. But as I was playing my Shaker, I did notice that there was sort of this mysterious powder coming out of the end of it. And I'm feeling a little different than I did before I started playing Shaker. And then I noticed that the... Shaker was made in Colombia, so there will be merch available for sale after the gig if anybody wants a shake. Speaking of exotic lands and phone calls and iPod touches and whatever else we've got, Zoom here. This is for... And mambos! Let's bring it all together, the Turkish mambo experience. This is for all our Cuban friends. We can only aspire. Broken plans, living in a medicine chair. There's a Mediterranean hotel bag sprawled across the hotel desk. Well, the monkey rolled the blade on the whole head frame. They paint the donkey blue if you pay. I got a telephone call from Istanbul. My baby's coming home today. Well, will you sell me one of those devices in my head? And help me out of Johnny One Five Ball said. Never trust a man in a blue trench coat. Never drive a car when you're dead. Friday's a festival, Saturday's a gym. Dye your hair yellow and raise your hem. Follow me to Beulah's on Black Creek Road. I got to wear the hat that my baby done so. Woo! Trust a man in a blue trench coat. Never drive a car when you're dead. Oh, Saturday's a festival, Friday's a gym. Dye your hair yellow and raise your hem. Follow me to Beulah's on Black Creek Road. I got to wear the hat that my baby done so. Woo! Saturday's a gym. I'll try your hair yellow and raise your hem.
was on Dry Creek Road. I got to wear the hat that my baby done sold. My baby done sold. My baby done sold. My baby done sold. Yeah, Kelly. My baby done sold. My baby done sold. My baby done sold. My baby done sold. My baby done sold.
We should have gone. That would have been a good ending.
Well, there we are.
Next time.
Well, that's the end of our night, folks. Thank you so much for coming out. It's a what? What did I say? Something bad here? What time is it? Just looking at what? It's not even 2 a.m. What? Oh my goodness! It's 2 a.m. somewhere. Hey. I don't know who you are, but hey, it's good to see your faces. We'll play a couple more songs for you, but then you really have to go home. Now twist my arm. You're supposed to start shattering the cutlery and stuff, banging the ashtrays. Wait, there are no ashtrays anymore. Thank God. Does anyone miss going to a bar and coming home smelling like an ashtray? No? Okay. Oh. I miss the idea of it, but I don't miss the actual... on the fake marimba.
Don't draw attention to it.
It's beautiful. Are you kidding? He made that with things lying around at his house. Sit sane, sane, all insane. Fireman's blind, the conductor's lame. Cincinnati jacket on, hard luck. Out the window with a bottle full of rain. Clap hands. Clap hands. Clap hands. Clap hands. I said roll, roll, the thunder and the roll. Some bitch had never come back no more. There's a moon on my window, a bird on the pole. And always find a millionaire to shovel off coal. Clap hands. With a pistol in his jeans, $1 bills and a pilot in his hand. Nobody show Mr. Knickerbocker's ass. I said, roll, roll, the thunder and the roar. Son of a bitch, you're never coming back no more. It's a moon on the window, a bird on the pole. Always find a millionaire to shovel on the coal. Clap hands. Clap hands. Clap hands. Clap hands. Mm-hmm.
said, shine, shine, Roosevelt time. Heading out to Baltimore, running out of time. Salvation Army wound up in a hole. All went to heaven in a little rowboat. Clap hands. Clap hands. Clap hands. Clap hands. Said shine, shine, Roosevelt died. Up to Baltimore, nothing out of time. Salvation Army wound up in a hole. All went to heaven in a little rowboat. I said, roll, roll, the thunder and the roll. The summer preacher never coming back no more. The moon on the window, a bird on the pole. Always find a millionaire to shovel all the coal. Clap hands. Clap hands. Clap hands. Clap hands.
Do you want to hear a really raucous one, or do you want to hear a nice mellow one, or do you want to hear both? Okay. Okay. Well, you got it. I don't know which is which. Which is a raucous one? I don't want to grow up.
How do you live in a world of fog? It's always changing. It makes me wish that I could be a dog. And when I see the price that you pay, I don't want to grow up. I don't ever want to be that way. I don't want to grow up. Seems like folks turn into things they never want. The only thing to live for is the day. I wanna put a hole in my TV. I don't wanna grow up. Open up my medicine chest. I don't wanna grow up. I don't wanna have to shout it out. I don't want my hair to fall out. I don't want to be filled with doubt. I don't want to be a good boy scout. I don't want to have to learn to count. I don't need to have the biggest amount. I don't want to grow up. Yeah, when I see my parents fight, I don't want to grow up. They all go out and go drinking all night.
I don't want to grow up.
Just want to stay here in my room. Nothing out there but sad and gloom. I don't want to live on a big old town on Grand Street.
Yeah, when I see the 5 o'clock news, I don't want to grow up. They comb their hair and shine their shoes. I don't want to grow up.
Stick around in my old hometown. I don't want to put no money down. I don't want to have to float no broom. Fall in love, get married, then boom. How did I get here so soon? I don't want to grow up.
See, we had a both. We had a kind of a tender and crunchy version. Crunchy and tender. That's what we like in our cereal, right? Tender and crunchy. That's what we had for dinner. We all had tender and crunchy food for dinner. It was a karagi burrito bowl. And Peter had a bug. He took the bug back. Could you believe it? There's a bug in his salad. It's obviously a good salad. If a bug's going out of his way.
It's organic ingredients.
There's a bug in my salad.
Yeah, no pesticides in that salad.
That wasn't
perfectly good bug. Send it back.
Okay, well.
Are we ready?
I don't know if we are ready. Are we ready? We got to sing along. This is our last song of the night here. Yeah. Let's give it a go and see how you're feeling after this.
Can we just do Sophie's song one more time?
All right.
And then we'll
if you ever have a problem, Gibby, you can get trouble bubbles today. They only cost $50. Did you ever pop a bubble with your face?
There you go. That's it.
One more time. Go.
Did you ever had a problem? You can get trouble bubbles today. They only cost $50. Did you ever get a bubble in the face?
Yeah!
We're almost there, almost there. That was written by my 3-year-old daughter, if you're wondering. It's a big hit, a big hit. Oh, that's too pretty.
Something about the bubble in the face. They only cost $50. Did you ever get a bubble in your face?
Just so you know, everything, I ask her how much she thinks things cost, and everything is $50. How much do you think an ice cream is? $50. How much has a house? $50. It's all the same.
Very good question. How many people here? Let's see, show of hands. Did you ever get a bubble in your face?
A bubble in the face?
There's some. It is a serious. It's worthy of writing a song about. Go, Sophie. Okay, now that you're all warmed up, the words for this one. And it's such a sad old feeling. The fields are soft and green. And it's memories that I'm stealing. Oh, you're innocent when you dream. When you dream, you're innocent when you dream. When you dream, you're innocent when you dream. Are in the belfry. The dew is on the moor. Where are the arms that held me and pledged love before? And pledged love before. And it's such a sad old feeling. All the fields are soft and green. And it's memories that I'm stealing. All your innocent when you dream. When you dream, you're innocent when you dream. When you dream, you're innocent. When you dream, well, I made a golden promise.
promise that we would never part. I gave my love a locket, and then I broke her heart. And then I broke her heart. And it's such a sad old feeling. Oh, the fields are soft and green, and it's memories that I'm stealing. Oh, your innocent when you dream, when you dream. You're innocent when you dream, when you dream. You're innocent when you dream. Friends and I, we swore we'd be together until the day we died, until the day we died. And it's such a sad old feeling, all the fields are soft and green. And it's memories that I'm stealing. All your innocence when you dream, when you dream. Your innocence when you dream, when you dream. Your innocence when you dream.
Let's sing the chorus once more.
And it's such a sad old feeling. The soft and green, and it's memories that I'm stealing. But you're innocent when you dream, when you dream. You're innocent when you dream, when you dream. You're innocent when.
Thanks a lot, magic. Folks. Thank you so much. That's Brooke Maxwell, Aaron Watson, Peter Dowse, Matt Pease, and I'm Kelly Fawcett. We are the Beautiful Maladies. Thank you so much. This is it, for reals.
Well, it is almost 9:30, you guys.
Should be in bed by now.
On a Friday, so.
It is Friday the 13th.
Yeah, Peter's, when's your curfew? Actually, you know what? Let's just take a second here and acknowledge one of the musical... Well, there's so many musical treasures in this city, but, you know, Kelly Fawcett not only is a fantastic musician and keeps this band together and happening, but he plays in this city more than most musicians do. He doesn't even live here anymore. He's driving all the time. He works so hard. Like this, he really is an inspiring guy. Like if you think he's a great player, he's also a fantastic guy. And he literally is driving home after this.
But my carbon footprint is bigger than most. But yeah, I drive a tiny car.
It's true. It's worth it. Anyways, okay. We're fans, Kelly. Thank you.
Well, thank you very much, Brooke. That's very nice. Fans. That's very sweet of you. Aaron. Aaron
Kelly.
Watson.
Kelly. Hey.
Elementary, my dear Watson.
Okay.
Well, I woke up this morning with the cold water. Cold water with the cold. I woke up this morning with the cold water. The station where they don't look friendly, don't look friendly, where they don't look friendly. The police at the station where they don't look friendly, don't look friendly, where they don't. Blind or crippled, dark or poor, I'm reading the Bible with a 40 watt bulb. What price is freedom? Dirt is my rug. I sleep like a baby with the snakes and the bugs. The stores are open, but I ain't got no money. Ain't got no money, well, I ain't got no money. The stores are open, but I ain't got no money. Ain't got no money, well, I ain't.
Another one of those.
I found an old dog and he seems to like me. Seems to like me, well he seems to like me. I found an old dog and he seems to like me. Seems to like me, well he seems. Seeing all those fellas with the cardboard signs, trying to scrape up a little money to buy a bottle of wine. Pregnant women and Vietnam vets, I'm begging on the freeways about as hard as it gets. I went to the graveyard, it was cool and still. Cool and still, it was cool and still. I went to the graveyard, it was cool and still. Cool and still, it was cool. Spent all night in a cedar grove. I was born to ramble, born to roam. Some folks are searching for the Holy Grail. There ain't nothing sweeter than the ride in the rain.
Cold water, cold water.
cold. I woke up this morning with the cold water. Cold water with the cold.
Hey! Yeah, how about that band? Brooke Maxwell, Kelly Fawcett, Matt Pease, and Peter Dowse. Thank you so much for coming down to Herman's, and thank you so much for Herman's for putting in so much work over the last amount of time. We'll see you again.